Excuse me, miss.
Yes.
Could you tell me where the restroom is?
Yes, it's at the end of the aisle on your left.
Left? Thank you.
Hey!
I'm sorry, I didn't realize someone was in there, sir.
Nobody in here. Come on in.
There's nobody in there?
No, there's nobody in here.
Okay.
Come on in.
Excuse me.
Anything I can do for you?
No. Thank you. No, I'm fine. Really.
Don't you need maybe some shaving lotion, a little talcum?
No. Really, thank you. I'm fine.
How about some cologne?
No, if you don't mind, this place is a little small. I just want to...
Yeah, well, you're going to need somebody to hand you a towel when you wash your hands.
Look, I just want to use the john. I'm not going to use the sink. Thank you.
You're going to wash your hands, aren't you?
Excuse me. I really don't need a maid's attendant. Thank you.
Wash your hands.
No, really, I'm just gonna use the jar.
You want me
right?
to wash your hands for you?
No, thank you very much.
Okay.
Just leave me alone, I'll be fine. Thank
okay, don't make a big deal out of it. Least you should do is wash your hands. This is my job. I'm just a minority trying to make a living up here at 35,000 feet.
And I'm sorry, sir.
Yeah, well, if you don't want to avail yourself to my services, that's your prerogative.
Well, thank you.
So in that case, just pretend I don't even exist.
Excuse me.
Come on in.
Sorry.
Come on in.
Use the sink over here.
You can use it. He's not using it. He's a dirty, filthy man.
Hairspray.
Oh, yeah. I got everything right here. Right here. I'll put it on for you. Yeah, I got everything here.
I don't suppose you have time to crack my jacket.
Sure.
Excuse me. Excuse me. If you don't mind, get out of here, please.
Yes.
Excuse me. I just
gotta
get through the door. Excuse me. Thank you very much.
Hey, what about my tip?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Here you go.
Nah, get out of here. He snuffed me!